Kelsey Plum, but
nah, that's what I'm saying. You can't fuck with a bag with Kelsey Plum, bro. Her smile is gorgeous.
I don't know why, but looks are gorgeous. Like women, Hooper's been growing on me lately. Like there've been some fine ones lately.
You like Tia Cooper?
Yeah.
Like she married Dwight Howard while they was in the bubble.
Man, like Skylar.
Tia Cooper. Skylar Diggins. She be tripping, bro. She was fucking with Alvin Kamara too, yeah, bro. She be fucking with everybody, bro.
Who's Shorty from South Carolina? Pitts or Sits?
Oh,
or
yeah.
Whatever. And then Shorty from Stanford.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the tall joints. I know you seen this meme. He said, would you.
It said it showed like Angel Reese, and it was like a nigga climbing a tree. Then it showed like Shorty from South Carolina, the tall black joint, and it was somebody like jumping up on a mountain and shit. Like,
peace on bling blow, neck piece on blizzard, baby. I throw some ones, baby. You do that dance on me, baby. I throw a thousand more, keep shaking that ass on me, baby. Young nigga round round with her, yeah,
yeah.
Young nigga round round 50,000 cash on me. Hopping out a black truck, off white fit. Nigga, it took a lot of grinding just to talk this shit. Nigga, re-up on some, I gotta get off of these bitches. Nigga, pockets full of, I'm starting to walk like a chicken. Nigga, speed limit 25, got caught doing 60. Yeah. Nigga, 1500 on Balenciaga.
All of that.
Oh yeah, that was the thing that I was seeing too, like with the contracts and everything. It was like all these like girls, like WNBA girls getting their contracts and shit for like 1.5 mil with Caitlin Clark and everything. And you saw like the memes and they was like, shit, when Caitlin Clark fly me out, hop me hopping out the whip. And you see motherfucking, what's his name? I can't think of his name right now. But the shit in the Sharp clip.
Uh-huh.
When he hopped out in the all green. He's like, I ain't gonna say shit. I'm gonna get my mail and I'm gonna go home. I said, shit, that gonna be me. Shit, fuck that.
Yeah, what we do is checking in the hotel. Like, yeah, Kaylee Clark.
Oh, God. WNBA girl, fly me out, boy.
Hey, I think I see another one. He had to sneak out because, you know, NBA and NFL players, they can't be having no company. So he's like, I'm trying to sneak out and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
But I'm getting out that car. Like,
oh, God. with my overnight bag and shit. I'm walking in that motherfucker happier than the motherfucker.
Hey,
like,
what?
Oh, man.
Hey, texting her like, which one you said your room right. is again?
You said 212 like I don't see the number right above.
Just making sure. Man, I'm having receipts and shit.
I'm here, baby.
You know how the girls be taking the picture.
I need
the
that hush
race.
Money.
Shit, that's what I'm doing in your car. Shit, like,
Oh, God. And they be taking pictures when they
On the sneak, like.
Oh, God. Showing the dashboard and shit like SRT.
Got the feel.
She gonna be like, why your seat so far back? I'm like, nothing to it, baby.
Oh, you God. Know, a, shit, you know. Courtside at the games and shit.
And it'd be the quick one like the.
Oh, God.
Shit. Hey, don't let her get out of pocket. I'm sending this straight to the WNBA.
Oh, my mother, I'm getting flu, baby.
Shit. But she laying like in the bed in the hotel, shit, hair all fucked up, what? Eyelashes taken off and everything. I'm laying right next to her like this, like, yo. For a quiet video, I'm like. I told you. It was her.
Look.
I told you, motherfucker. I'm like that.
Oh, God, that's going to be on DraftKings. Who gets sleep?
Shit, I sit to her in the morning like, yeah, I'm going to need that check.
Hey, what? Hey, I got a couple bills on my phone.
I'm right so in front I'm of gonna... TMZ right now. They just walked past me.
Email
I'm
on
need,
draft.
I'm going to need that check.
Ooh, got that attachment ready. Cash at me right now, baby right? girl.
Fuck that. I need that shit.
That would be hilarious.
And I need you to fly me out every month. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to need the new J's every month. You
bro,
know what
I
saying?
Can't wait until the first motherfucker do that shit, bro. And when they get their money in the WNBA, bro, and they start getting their meals, bro. Because you know how the motherfucking NBA players be getting caught up in shit like that. And they be having wives and shit, coaches and shit like that. Like, I can't
wait. Bro, you never
wait.
See that shit in the WNBA, but.
Because they know they keep their shit. They keep their shit private.
But with like, the, with them getting finer and finer, I mean, it's only
matter. And more bread too. They was only making like 500K.
Yeah,
like they getting meals now.
With Caitlyn coming in, that's about to change now.
Shit, Angela Reese talking about flying me out, boy.
Hey, hey, Squishy, close your ears. Lexi Brown, go ahead, fly me out.
Sheesh.
Oh shit! We about to roll up a bag.
I'm filming a documentary.
What?
Okay, what?
I don't give a fuck.
Hey, I'm gonna do interviews like Layla Ray.
Come on,
I bought your domain.
I'm gonna come and sit down like Cat Williams. Like
what?
Yeah, I did it. I done did it, and I'll do it again.
What?
Fuck that.
Ooh, shoot. I'm like, yeah, I am the dad. You pregnant? I am the dad.
Oh, God.
That's some real city boy shit. Hey.
This ends a butt.
Hey, what's the name? Dre Michelle dating younger players. Shit, we might as well start going for WNBA players. Shit. Right. It is what it is.
You just got the bag off of Jalen.
That's an untapped market is what you're saying.
Hey, wait, what?
Come hey, for on, real, though.
Dressing ass.
Man.
For real, though.
Dumb as shit, man.
Shit, a bunch of them female athletes nowadays, shit, yeah. Untapped market.
And
like,
well, a couple of stories came out. I think the battle rapper said he's like, I got flew out by a WNBA chick before.
Mm-hmm.
I think Joe Budden said he did too, or he was on the Joe Budden podcast, but it didn't happen.
Sorry, time to shine.
Hey, what? Yeah. Hey, you're going to be like a Brittany Renner type of dude in college watching her from South Carolina. That's the thing, though.
If we were to do it, like, we will be so wrong for it, though. They'd be like, oh, he ain't shit for doing this to her and everything. I feel like they would be like, oh, we will be so wrong for doing that, though. They'd be like, oh, you ain't shit for, like, setting her up like that and everything. But, like, all the women that done did it to motherfuckers, exactly. Like, niggas, you think Dre and Michelle, bro, I guarantee, bro, after that baby come, bro, she's dipping on him.
Dipping.
She probably gonna dip on him.
Dipping.
Niggas ain't shit until after the fact.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Like, that's the crazy thing about it, and it's like, bro, like, shit, get it how you live, bro.
Yeah, what?
Get it how you live. Get motherfuckers is fucking me over, bro. I'm gonna do the same thing.
That's like how the motherfuckers call you, like, hello, is this Ale? Yes, it is. Okay, your Bank of America card was used in Florida. Do you, is this sound familiar to you? Okay. I need you to confirm your address. Like,
damn.
Hey, I mean, don't care, niggas. Bro. Niggas really be scamming, like, wild shit.
Mm-hmm.
For a come up. That shit is wild.
What? I be fucking with them niggas. I'm like, yeah, I'm in Tallahassee, Florida. Okay, if you did not give me your information, police are coming right now.
Right. But you can get your $500 back right now, but I just need to confirm
that
the
is
last
you.
Three digits on your card.
Like, nigga, what?
But
they be getting, I know they be getting old people with that shit.
Absolutely.
Like, yeah. I seen videos and shit of like people that used to scam or eat anything, like, and explaining how they would do it, and now they still racked up. It's fucking nuts.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And all you ladies who say, I want to date a scammer for a 9-to-5 nigga, y'all going to get pressed on charges, too.
Accessory to crime.
Hey, what?
I hope you get pressed on charges.
Collusion.
All the scammers are taking everybody, bro.
What? Everybody. They be like, nah, they get certain people. No, they don't. I worked at the department in the bank. They take everybody money.
They got motherfuckers like me out here trying to make a killing and shit like that. And she want to go date a scammer because he got the fast money.
Exactly.
Fuck you and fuck him. The fuck?
Oh, God. He has a charger.
But they be
oh,
so,
God.
Man, what? Oh, he has a Hellcat. It's a Bumblebee on there. Bitch, shut up. Man.
He has the stars in the roof. Fuck you. I'll put stars in my roof, too.
Why they talking shit with their homegirl? That nigga in your bag taking your cars, dumbass.
Right.
Now you try to take that nigga to Judge Judy. Shut your dumbass up.